Okay, so again, this is kind of crazy, but the support I've been getting these past few days has just been incredible on YouTube. I'm already at almost 280 subscribers, which is just mind-blowing to me, and I honestly really want to keep this up. So if you guys have suggestions, feedback, or whatever on these videos, or any way, shape, or form I could improve, I'd really appreciate it. I wanna, yeah, just push out as many videos as possible and make as many champions. So, yeah, just be sure to leave replies, comments, and everything like that. Yeah, I'm just really glad on how this is going. And again, just a big shout out to all these new Polish viewers who have been leaving these really nice replies on my videos, and oh, they all want to see me try their champions. It's just really cool. So today I'll be drawing Vayne, and this was a suggestion I got about a week ago, and now from here on I'll try to do as many YouTube suggestions as possible. So be sure to leave a comment down below who you want me to draw next, and I'll try to focus on getting the most upvoted ones. I also have a YouTube playlist in my description, so if you haven't watched all my videos yet, be sure to check that out, as you can see which champions I've already drawn, and you can of course see the results. But because I post so frequently, or I post my results on social media, on my Instagram, on Reddit, you've probably already seen the end result, and you're just here to support the cause or the channel. Anyway, moving on to today's drawing, I'm drawing Vayne. I think Vayne just has a really good design, and kind of the design or the pose Vayne is pulling off reminds me of Talon, which I've drawn before in this video right here. Yeah, I think she just looks really good as a champion, and yeah, I'm really glad on how this one turned out, especially the line art. I'm really proud of on how I just captured her most important elements, and I tried to implement some of Patrick's elements in it as well. And for the people who are here to just watch me draw, I can confidently say that League of Legends splash art has so many dynamic poses and really good character designs that's just good to learn from. And I can confidently say as well that I'm becoming a better artist as I'm parodying these pieces of work. One main focal point I have in my videos is that I really try to look at the shapes that I'm drawing. So a lot of this artists do this as well. Instead of focusing on copying every line or copying every symbol that you see, just focus on how you think the design works, or how the shapes form objects and how these objects interact with Vayne or with the champion or with whatever. You can become a really good artist from doing that, and I think that's just a really important part in getting good at drawing, is really being able to observe what you see and implementing that. And once you get really good at observing and drawing from a reference, you can start make your own artwork and really improve on that, which I just think is just super important as an artist. I wouldn't call myself an artist, of course. I'm probably above average, but I just really enjoy drawing. That's why I do it a lot, and I do think that these exercises, drawing Patrick, has really helped me improve. And that's what I wanna focus on. I just wanna use this as a creative outlet for myself and get better at drawing. So this last part, I'm of course drawing the background, and I'm always just making these up on the fly, so there's never really something I know what I'm going to do at the end. I'm just looking at the shapes of the splash art reference I have and trying to come up with my own ways on how I could recreate these. And one thing I really notice is that because my foreground colors, purple and green, are so bright, if my background is dark enough, the contrast is always really visible there. And as you can see, I'm also working with a lot of foreground shapes so that it feels like it's a more dynamic piece of work. And yeah, that's what I always just try to focus on. So thanks again for watching, and hopefully till the next video.